involved in a civil case which is subject to execution or criminal matter in the UAE? If yes, then there are high chances that a travel ban has been imposed upon you. Travel bans are usually imposed on various grounds, such as on criminal offences or in the case of civil matters which are subject to execution, such as in breach of immigration laws or family affairs or unpaid loans. In such cases where a travel ban is imposed upon a person, he might be restricted from entering or re-entering to the UAE. Therefore, before you travel, you need to ensure that a travel ban has not been imposed upon you. Come visit STA to clear all your doubts regarding travel ban in the UAE.